going on, everybody? It's your boy, B-More Banner, United Fanboys Wrestling in full effect. And we had a pay-per-view. We got the Battle Royale going on. And we got a nice little card set up for you with the Tag Team Championships on the line with D-Chaos and Kai Cobain versus Dillon. And let's see, Simon Stone. Then we got the Cruiserweight Championship here. We also have the ICW US Championship on the line with Alex Smith and Joey Galaxy. The Television Championship, we got DJ Johnson, Brian Black, and Makai Williams as your champion. Match 5, we got a nice Fatal 4-Way for you to check out. And Will Anthony. Sit back and enjoy. I'll see you guys a little bit.
The following contest is an elimination tag team match, and it is for the Internet Tag Team Championship. Introducing first, representing the Blade Runners from New Hampshire, he is one half of the Internet Tag Team Champions, Dean Carr.
Man, the tag team scene has been on fire of late here in WWE, and I think we're about to...
And his tag team partner, representing the Blade Runners from Maryland, he is one half of the Internet Tag Team Champions, The X Factor.
The common.
And introducing the challengers first, representing the order from Akron, Ohio. And his tag team partner, representing the order from Silsby, Texas, Stunning Simon Stone.
Four of... After weeks of talking about it, we are finally here to put an end to the dispute of who is better.
What a night, ladies and gentlemen, that we have in store for you tonight. I'm Michael Cole, alongside the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
And you know, Michael, I've been looking forward to this night for a very long time. Let's get it on. Oh, yeah, this is absolutely fantastic. And down he goes. He's absolutely relentless here.
A win for Sears here would successfully mark the culmination of a long journey to the top.
This is when all those hours in the gym finally pay off. A chance to become champion. A chance to forever have your name in the record books.
Why has he got his opponent, and what's he going for here? Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Tag team championship at stake. Which team wants it more?
Well, that's the question of the night. That's the question this match will answer, Michael. Oh, my!
Quick thinking to avoid that. There's the switch. And now he's back out on the apron.
Oh, what an offensive move!
There can only be one top dog here in the WWE, and a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business.
Whoa! Look at this! He's in full control of this one! Oh, out of nowhere!
Look out!
We're so excited you chose to spend your Sunday with us.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
We know what's coming here.
It's safe to say the entire WWE locker room has just been put on notice.
Makes the cover. Plenty of fight left.
You're right. This guy's still near 100%. Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
A move like that is so brutal. It could mean never performing in a WWE ring ever again.
Yeah, that could be a career ender.
Just making his presence felt there. A singles title doesn't gain you instant entry into the Hall of Fame, but it sure gets you a whole heck of a lot closer.
We're looking at complete domination here. Looking for the win.
Oh my, great move by Sears.
Sears can win it here. It's gonna take a lot to change the tide of this one. Here's the cover.
And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again.
What physical brilliance.
This guy is truly a superstar. Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike.
Oh, no. We know what this is.
Man, there's no getting up from that. The shoulders are down.
One, two. He gets the tag.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
Oh, I think this man means business.
He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that. Sharpshooter's locked in. And man, is he leaning back on it. Great hold being applied. I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he gonna do next?
His partner's being punished and he's seen it up. Here we go. Everybody's in the ring now.
Not today. Too fast.
This might not end well.
The referee getting involved in straitjacket DDT.
Ooh, that's painful.
God, there was
hoping to end it early.
Here's hoping. Getting his attention with a vicious strike.
Oh, out of nowhere. What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
Dishing out some serious punishment here.
Much more of that, and he's not gonna last long.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Oh.
Thank you for closing out your weekend with us. We have plenty of action scheduled for you on this Sunday night.
And he finally gets out of the ring. Away from seeing his breaking point.
One of these two will be walking out here as champion, while the other will be left to pick up the pieces.
And he might have to do this by himself. His partner doesn't have much left.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
We're looking at complete domination here. And there's the tag.
And he has to make a tag to his fresh partner.
Wow, that overhand punch started down behind his feet and just kept coming.
Woo-hoo, man, that came out of left field.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Looking at complete domination here.
Cole, what's he got in mind?
Looks like he's pinpointing the back. There it is, the single leg camel clutch.
Camels are crying all over the country.
Really good. What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. That could be what we're seeing here.
Could be dull, achy, sharp, or stabbing. This might be a case of all the above.
I agree. Dull, achy, sharp, and stabbing.
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
So much history here in Baltimore. In fact, it was in this city that superstar Billy Graham defeated Bruno Sammartino for the WWE Championship back in April 1977.
Three. Four.
Going for the double play with this move.
And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy.
He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win.
Four.
Hey, somebody's having soul for dinner.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Unleashing it for the second time now.
Not this. He's looking at it again.
Well, thanks for coming. It only takes a couple of those to bring his night to an end.
Looking for the quick pin.
I don't think even the referee was ready for that.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Oh, he's in trouble now.
And there's the count.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Straight jacket DDT.
Ooh, that's painful.
What a finishing.
And here's a cover. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will get everything they have to win here tonight.
Oh, that goes without saying, Cole. The WWE Championship, it's what it's all about here in the WWE. Every superstar wants to be the champion, and tonight's match is no exception.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Three.
Oh, out of nowhere.
A kick to the gut. That'll double you over. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing.
Wow, he's still down after that.
back between the ropes. You can bet every superstar on the roster is crowded around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes out victorious.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Boy, he just got laid out.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Going for broke.
Scores big.
Can Carr capitalize, though? That's the question. I can't believe what we saw during this one. You want to talk about incredible high-impact sports entertainment? Check out what happened during this match. I can't believe what we just saw. Highlight after highlight. This was a match that was simply mesmerizing.
Here are your winners and still Internet Tag Team Champions, Dean Carr and the X-Factor, the Blade Runners.
You want to talk about a tag team war? We most definitely do.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the Internet Cruiserweight Championship. Introducing the challenger, from Fairfield, Connecticut, Chris Stevens. Introducing the challenger, from Hidalgo, Mexico, A-list Carlos Hernandez.
You know, I hate to be so negative, but this guy deserves every last bit.
And their opponent, representing the Alliance, from Brooklyn, New York, he is the Internet Cruiserweight Champion, Kenneth the Reaper Jackson.
Well, this superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together.
Three top stars set the new battle here in what is surely to be a thrilling triple threat match.
In a few seconds, the wait is over, and we will finally get this match underway.
Rigging fools off now.
No, wait, nice reversal.
He's focusing on the face now. I can't believe this is a no disqualification match. We could see anything in this one.
Could see anything. We will see anything. Anything and everything.
Give me some thoughts on Stevens. It's been quite the journey, but now Stevens is the challenger for the title, and we have one hell of a match here.
Actually, let's talk about both competitors. They clearly know the magnitude of this match, and both came into this match in tremendous condition. The prestige of holding a singles title certainly hasn't been lost. Just look at the ferocity in which these two are competing.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
Look at the attack here.
Oh man, talk about a direct hit.
He is slowly getting dissected.
Oh, they're taking a risk here.
That's how you win matches. We've seen some unlikely alliances formed in these type of matches in the past. It'll be interesting to see if we get more of the same here tonight. What a brutal way to take someone off their feet. You gotta be kidding me.
Yeah, that was quite the slam, wasn't it, Cole? Oh, what's he got in mind? He's in big trouble. Whoa, whoa, whoa!
After a move like that, he's gonna need a chiropractor in his near future.
This guy's just too strong. Oh my gosh, what a slam! Much more of that, and he's not gonna last long. And there are the ropes.
Oh, he stops the count. What action. Going for the cover. And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
Rigging fools off now.
And that'll give you a negative attitude.
It only takes a couple of those to bring his night to an end.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner.
Quick pin! Hey!
Wow, there's the save. The match continues.
Uh-oh.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
We might be looking at a broken nose here.
Wow! He's still down after that.
Oh, God. That was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree. We're looking at complete domination here. Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
Well, out here, you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
It all comes down to this, one-on-one for the championship. This is where legacies are born and dreams are shattered.
Inside the ring again.
Yeah, and they should be. This is where the action needs to be. That packed a punch.
He got him.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Is this it?
Oh my, Stevens comes up big there.
Yeah, Stevens looking for the W here.
And the referee's count's interrupted there.
Well, it just goes to show you that an attack can come from anywhere when you're in that ring.
Here.
Oh man, how do you stand after an attack like this?
Going top rope once more.
They love it up there. Watch out!
Uh-oh. The reverse 450 splash.
Man, that was vicious.
Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down? He's going for it all.
This could be it. He sees it.
And the strike lands. He's setting it up.
Look out below.
Look out.
Hey, the elbow is one of the hardest parts of the body. Why not use it? He's got the shoulders down, Cole.
This could. Arnie stops the count. What action.
Look out.
And he gets into the ropes.
His strikes have a little extra on them tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, this one-on-one match is for the championship. Do not change the channel. Do not go to the fridge. Text your friends. We may be witnessing history here.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast. Look out! Well, it'll take a minor miracle to come back from this. That phased him. I mean, there's no way it couldn't have.
There's the cover. Can he? And he escapes with a kick out.
Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
And now Hernandez got it.
Yeah, that move might just put Hernandez over the top here.
And the knuckles connect.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
And that's a good thing. Oh, out of nowhere.
Watch it, watch it.
Jackson got it.
Man, that was a huge move by Jackson right there. Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal?
Look at him catch him off guard.
Quick ref count. And he keeps it. What a win. I can't believe what we just saw. Highlight after highlight. Oh, boy. That was a spectacular performance. And here's just some of the action we saw during the match. Let's see what happened during that incredible matchup.
Hope you enjoyed part one.
Here is your winner and still representing the Alliance, Internet Cruiserweight Champion, Kenneth the
Ah, oh, what a match. The championship is...